every minute damn police and soldier, whether they have them bank account or rob the people, have to get account and get the money. Because that's a going to Libya and Chile and everywhere. Then cannot tell a friend and lose their money and I call you to come here. What you can do?
Well,
I can call a minister and talk to him.
But you are calling me now?
But they are calling on the behalf of the people and to tell them what to do. They have to stand up.
Well, they have to stand up, sir, but I don't believe that it's that knocking the American embassy and the
British
embassy.
There's no silent demonstration or anything, you know. But them have to stand up.
Yes, well, they have to.